What's going on, everybody? This is ODD. This little video is going to be kind of like my black goo videos, only I'm going to go over artificial environments, enclosed worlds, and like domed cities and whatnot. So let's get into it. I dug up a couple movies that I couldn't get the footage for, but I found a movie from 1963 called The Slime People. The film concerns a race of subterranean reptile men dubbed slime people due to their slimy covered skin who create a wall of solidified fog around Los Angeles and proceed to invade the city. I thought that was interesting enough. I can't find the movie anywhere. I would love to watch it, but this is all I got for now. And next on the list, we got The Bubble. The Bubble was made in 1966. And it's about a couple named Mark and Catherine who are traveling on a small airplane and are forced to land in a remote town where the people are behaving oddly. Then they attempt to escape from the town but discover that there is a giant glass-like force-filled bubble around it that prevents anyone from leaving. Man, I wish I could get my hands on this movie too. I couldn't find it. But anyway, here we go. We got Slaughterhouse-5. This film focuses on a guy named Billy, and a lot of emphasis is placed on his time during World War II. Billy becomes unstuck in time, basically, and he experiences life events in a random order. But there's a scene in the movie where Billy goes to a different planet called Tralfamador and becomes captive in a dome-like zoo. Worth a mention. Logan's Run. Here at the very beginning of the movie, it says, sometime in the 23rd century, the survivors of war, overpopulation, and pollution are living in a great domed city, sealed away from the forgotten world outside. Here in an ecologically balanced world, mankind lives only for pleasure, freed by the servo mechanisms which provide everything. There's just one catch. Life must end at 30 unless reborn in the fiery ritual of carousel. In the year 2274, the remnants of human civilization live in a sealed domed city, a utopia run by a computer that takes care of all aspects of their life, including reproduction. That's just the wiki, but the movie gets deeper, and we still see the echo of this classic dystopian movie in modern films like The Divergent, and even The Hunger Games and The Host, stuff like that, The Maze Runner, The Giver. Books and Hollywood are in mega dystopia mode right now. Here's a fun one. Spaceballs had that protective guard on Druidia with the gate they went in and out of. Total Recall had that Mars colony dome, and this is what happened if you went outside without your Trojan on. Oh snap, here's a funny one. You guys remember Biodome?
Okay. We're gonna go start our own Biodome. One with a dome within a dome. So don't come knocking on our door. You understand? All we need are two helpers.
Yeah, so girls come with us because, well, as you know, girls are an integral part of nature too.
If you guys are really sci-fi lovers, then you know about Dark City. It's about these hive-minded parasites that control the enclosed city and alter human memories. We get a little peek at the artificial enclosed environment right here. The Truman Show. What can I say about The Truman Show? It's very straightforward. Truman is born into a domed, artificial world that he doesn't even begin to question until he's what looks like his 30s.
Studio ever constructed, and along with the Great Wall of China, one of only two man-made structures visible from space. Now, in its 30th great year, it's the Truman Show.
Here's an honorable mention: the Gungan underwater city in the Phantom Menace, Odo Gunga. The Island. This movie gets an honorable mention for the isolated environment in which the clones are kept. Battle for Terra. Here's a domed city on planet Terra for the humans after the humans unsuccessfully invade and try to take over the planet from the alien species. The Simpsons movie, putting a dome on the town of Springfield. What does Matt Groening know that we don't?
Freemasons run the country!
In a domed artificial environment called the Cornucopia is where the Hunger Games takes place. Cabin in the Woods, another honorable mention for the artificial world that characters of the movie cross into. The Signal. At the end of this movie, we find out the characters are in a giant dome floating through outer space. The Maze Runner also gets an honorable mention for their artificial world. The Giver. This is a good dystopian movie made from a really great dystopian novel. No mention of a dome, but it's an artificial world with a barrier that can be broken. That's it for the movies, but real quick, here's some other media. We got the anime series The Big O with their Paradigm City. Babylon 5 has a huge facility called Earth Dome. Glinda of Oz is a book with the glass-covered island called the Island of Skeezers. Argo City, the birthplace of Supergirl. This is what it looks like in the comic book. It was also in the 1984 movie, but it doesn't look the same. After I was almost done editing this video completely, I found this movie called Silent Running, and it's from 1972. It's about after the end of all botanical life on Earth, this ecologist guy maintains a greenhouse on a space station in order to preserve various plants for the future generations. And last but not least, and of course, we got Under the Dome. As always, thanks for watching and leave your comments below and let me know where you've seen the domes, the enclosed worlds, and the artificial environments.